Snoop Dogg makes $45,000 from 1 billion Spotify streams. This is what I've been telling you guys, man. You got to focus on YouTube. You got to focus on getting your fans to buy your music on Bandcamp. That's going to be the new wave going into 2024. Yes, we do a lot of stuff with Spotify. Yes, Spotify is the second largest platform for artists. And if you still want to market on Spotify, you know, we can still work with you. But it's other platforms for indie artists, okay? YouTube literally is the biggest platform to grow a fan base, okay? Literally. You guys seen our results, people getting 25,000 to 100,000 views within a week or two with comments and likes. And this is not from just pressing a button and just starting an ad. If you're just doing ads, you're not going to get likes and comments. You're not growing a fan base. But guys, you got to diversify. You can't just market on Spotify. You have to market on other places. So if you guys want to get started with that, building a fan base and selling your music on Bandcamp, shoot us that DM.